Hello children, hope you all are fine and doing well. Today we are going to do some exciting activity with clay. Do you like grapes? Grapes can be seen in two colors, purple and light green. It is a juicy fruit with sweet and sour taste. Today we are going to make grapes using with clay. You know, clay modeling stimulates your creativity and intelligence. It also improves your eye-hand coordination and helps to develop finger muscles. Dear parents, your supervision is very much required for this activity. Kindly guide your child. Children, are you ready?
For making grapes, we need purple colored or light green colored clay. Take any one of these. I choose purple here. Roll the clay using your palm. See, like this. Divide it into small pieces. Then roll it as balls, like this. Make 9 or 10 round shaped balls for grapes. Now take small amount of green colored clay for leaf and stem. Roll it and make 2 balls. Then press and shape it like a leaf. Oru ela pole aakka. Ini make veins with a toothpick. Toothpick കൊണ്ട് ഇതുപോലെ പ്രസ് ചെയ്ത് കൊടുക്കുക. റോൾ ദി നെക്സ്റ്റ് ബോൾ ടു എ കോയിൽ ഷേപ്പ് ഫോർ സ്റ്റെം. കോയിൽ ഷേപ്പ് ലൈക്ക് ദിസ്, ലൈക്ക് എ സ്റ്റെം. നൗ വി ക്യാൻ അറേഞ്ച് ദി ബോൾസ്. Form a bunch. Now stick the leaf on the top. Like this. A bunch of grape is ready. How does it look? I hope all have learned how to make simple grapes. Practice at home and show me at the next Google class. Bye.